Okay, you'll probably be interested in this story. First Urbandale, now Windsor Heights. Coyotes appear to be moving into the suburbs. Look at this. Joe Lack set up this video this morning. You can see a coyote cautiously approaching his house cat in Windsor Heights.
Oh.
Whoa, the cat did not back down, charging the coyote and actually scaring it off.